चंद्रकांत पाटिल पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ थर्ड वीडियो. दिस इज अ ब्रिज कोर्स फॉर क्लास 3 एंड 4 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर्स कंटिन्यूड फ्रॉम आवर प्रीवियस मॉड्यूल. लेट अस बिगिन विद द सॉल्यूशंस for the worksheet number 2 which was given earlier. So our first question is, complete the abacus by drawing the beads according to the given numbers. So our first question is 263. So as you all know, in 263, 2 is in place of hundreds, 6 in the place of tens, and 3 in the place of units or ones. So we have to draw 2 beads in the place of 100, 6 beads in the place of tens, and 3 beads in the place of ones or units. Now, the next question is 574. As you all are aware, in 574, 5 is in the place of 100, so 5 beads in the place of 100. 7 is in the place of tens, so 7 beads in the place of tens, and 4 beads in the place of units or ones. Now, the next question, fill in the blanks. In 278, the face value of 2 is dash and the place value of 8 is dash. So now remember the definition of face value, children. The face value of a number, irrespective of its place, is going to remain the same. So the face value of 2 will be 2 only. Whereas the place value of 8, as 8 is in the units or ones place, is going to be 8. So the answer is, the place value of 8 is 8. Now the next question. In 375, the digit having the same face value and place value is dash. Now as you all know, the face value of the number remains the same. Remember the definition. Now, the place value of the digit which doesn't change is in the units or ones place. So now we have to find the digit which is having the same place value and face value. So the number in the ones or the units place is going to be that number. So our number is 5. Coming to our next question. In 947, the difference between the face value and the place value of 4 is dash. So now the solution lies here. The place value of 4 is going to be 40, as 4 is in the tens place and the face value of 4 is 4. So now when I subtract 4 from 40, my answer is 36. So the difference between the face value and the place value of 4 is 36. The next question. In 777, the difference between the hundreds place value and tens place value is dash. So, our solution, the place value of 7 in the place of hundreds is 700. The place value of 7 in the place of tens is 70. So, when I subtract 70 from 700, I get my answer 630. So, the difference between the hundreds place value and tens place value is 630. Our next question. Write the following numbers in expanded form. First question, 793. So when I expand 793, the place of 7 is in hundreds. So I have to multiply 7 into 100 plus 9 is in tens place. So 9 into 10 plus 3 is in units or ones place, so 3 into 1. So when I multiply 7 into 100, it becomes 700 plus 9 into 10 is 90 plus 3 into 1 is 3. So 700 plus 90 plus 3 is the expanded form of 793. The next question, 294. So 2 into 100 plus 9 into 10 plus 4 into 1. So the second step, after multiplication I get 2 into 100 is 200 plus 9 into 10 is 90 plus 4 into 1 is 4. So 200 plus 90 plus 4. Now the next question, 362. So solution is 3 into 100 plus 6 into 10 plus 2 into 1 is equal to 300 plus 60 plus 2. Next question, 672. So 6 into 100 plus 7 into 10 plus 2 into 1. So the next step will be 600 plus 70 plus 2, which is the expanded form of 672. The last question, 385. 3 into 100 plus 8 into 10 plus 5 into 1. So this, when I take it down, it becomes 300 plus 80 plus 5, which is the expanded form of 385. Okay, till now we were completing our worksheet which was given as assignment. Now let us begin our today's module with comparing the numbers. So comparing the numbers, how are we going to compare the numbers? We are going through it. Here our knowledge of place value of number helps us to compare the numbers. Let us begin. The number with few digits is always the smaller one. Example, consider 789 and 29. Here 29 is going to be the smaller number as only 2 digits are there in 29, whereas 789 is the bigger number as there are 3 digits in 789. So we come to the conclusion 29 is smaller than 789 as it has few digits. Moving ahead, to compare two numbers with the same number of digits, we start comparing the digits from the largest place. Example, in 456 and 467, when we are comparing the digits, in the largest, 4 is in the place of hundreds. Here, the digits are having the same place value in both the numbers, that is 4. So, compare the digits in the tens place. So here we get 5 tens, which is smaller than 6 tens. Hence, 456 is smaller than 467. And we write it symbolically as 456 is smaller than 467. Ascending order. Arranging numbers from smallest to biggest is called as ascending order, or we can also call it as increasing order, as we are going from the smallest number to the biggest number. Example, you can see 231, 387, 489, 567, 678. So the numbers are going from smaller to bigger. Now write in ascending order. 523, 627, 423, 517 and 800 are the numbers of our question. Here, first we see the leftmost digit in the numbers. So 423 is the smallest number. Next, we see that 523 and 517 are the two numbers having the same place values of hundreds. Then we go to the next digit, that is 2 and 1. Now 1 is smaller than 2. So 517 comes first, then 523. Next, see the digit which is bigger than 523, that is 627. Again, see the bigger digit after 627, which is the bigger digit, that is 800, which is going to be the last number in the series. So, our numbers in ascending order is 423, 517, 523, 627, 800. ascending order. Arranging numbers from biggest to smallest is called as descending order, or decreasing order also we can call it. Here the numbers we are going to write from bigger to smallest. Example: 542, 474, 309, 211, 108. So here you can see the numbers are going on decreasing. So this is descending order or decreasing order. Write in descending order: 526, 647, 523, 413, 370. This is our question. Here, first we see the leftmost digit. 647 is the biggest number. Next, we can see 526 and 523 are the two numbers having place values of hundreds. Then go to the next digit, that is 2 and 2. Even this is same. So, next go to 1's place value and see the 1's digit place values. 6 is bigger than 3. So, 526 comes first, then 523. Next, see the digit which is smaller than 523, that is 413. Moving ahead, next see the smallest digit. It is 370, which is going to be the last number of the series. So our numbers in descending order is 647, 526, 523, 413, 370. Now it's time for our worksheet and assignments. Okay children, write in ascending order: 489, 175, 904, 258, 697 is our first question. Second question: 835, 937, 648, 129, 973. Next, 925, 824, 672, 739, 937. The last question: 725, 666, 285, 921, 387. You have to write these numbers in ascending order. Going to the next bit, write in descending order: 369, 839, 493, 964, 128. This is our first question. Second question: 573, 936, 465, 285, 673. The next question: 834, 945, 111, 643, 843. The last question: 825, 697, 493, 222, 546. Compare the numbers and write the symbol: less than, greater than, equal to. 2690, 8181, 3856, 4038, 100, 100, 501, 218, 693, 800, 71, 48, 10, 70, 47, 29, 61, 90, 454, 810, 617, 910, 409, 409. I hope you all have enjoyed today's session. Be ready with your assignments and worksheet, children. Thank you.